Despite the government shutdown, fewer Americans are filing for unemployment.
Filings for first-time unemployment benefits have dropped to levels not seen since November 1969. The Labor Department is saying approximately 199,000 workers filed initial claims last week, a decrease of about 13,000 from the previous week when analysts were expecting a slight increase.